But you know why it's okay? Because what these festivals are all about is suffering for your love of music. And I remember that my... I don't think I've got panties on here. I remember that my favorite first festival experience was I was with Lady Starlight, and we were at a festival seeing Iggy Pop, and this dude did. And we both took our tops off and ran to the stage. It was the best. And I saw him in a hotel in Paris, and I was too embarrassed to go up and tell him. So I've been traveling all around the world, and I realize that there's only one thing that I really, really hate. Because hate's a very strong word, isn't it? Yeah. But I really, really hate money, honey. Yeah.